Hey, Judith, baby.
I promise you, I'm coming soon, all right?
All right, you can cook.
Okay.
I love you.
She's not only extremely talented and incredible, but she's the bravest blonde I know.
If I needed soup, I could call Tony and he would be there. I mean, we have that kind of relationship.
Judith, first of all, Judith is, she's just my soulmate.
It's that kind of chemistry between us, and that nobody else had really done that with him, and we just click in that particular way.
Love him. He's just a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful man.
You know, Judith, let me tell you, one of the greats of all time.
I would consider him family. I mean, I feel this special place in my heart for him, and I think I always.
I love you so much. Thank you so much for being here.